Well, I'll be plucked. You defeated him, eh? Who would have thought? Well done. I suppose I should thank you now that my spirit is free. This returns Meadow back to its rightful owner. Don't preen yourself just for doing your job. I do suppose you've proven your value as a warrior worthy of my unique ability, the sacred skill that I have dubbed Revali's Gale. It's now time to move on and start making preparations for Meadow's strike on Ganon. But only if you think you'll still need my help while you're fighting inside Hyrule Castle. Feel free to thank me now. Or, never mind, just go. Your job is far from finished, you know. The princess has been waiting an awful long time. You'll have a precise bead on Ganon from this vantage point. And when the time is right, give him everything you've got. Now we wait for that perfect moment. Meadow, we've been artfully patient for the last 100 years. I doubt you'll suffer a feather over a few more moments. After all these years, I simply must admit the truth. Even without the power of flight, Link made his way to this divine beast and accomplished something that even I could not. Guess I was wrong about how lucky he would be. I hope that luck holds out, Link, for everyone's sake.
Oh. Thanks to you, all of the divine beasts have returned to us, and the spirits of the champions are free. We will all be awaiting your clash with Ganon at Hyrule Castle.
Ha ha.